the secret power behind lizard tail regeneration. Many lizards possess an extraordinary survival mechanism, the ability to shed and regrow their tails. When threatened by predators, a lizard can perform autotomy, deliberately detaching its tail, which continues to twitch and distract the attacker. The regeneration process that follows is not a perfect reconstruction but a biological replacement built from a cartilage tube rather than segmented vertebrae. Specialized stem cells gather at the injury site, forming a structure called the blastema, which kickstarts rapid tissue growth. This adaptation is highly energy intensive, meaning lizards must invest significant resources to rebuild the tail. The regenerated version is usually shorter, differently colored, and less flexible, yet fully functional for balance and fat storage. Scientists study this phenomenon to better understand tissue regeneration and potential medical applications, as it demonstrates how complex structures can be rebuilt without scarring.